How do you justify not saying radical Islamic terrorism?
I can't. It's asinine to me. It makes zero sense, but it's this typical, you know, left-wing pandering. They try to appease everyone. You know, they're going to appease the earth to death. That's what they're going to do.